Hello friends, welcome to my video. Today I am going to show you a pack that is very useful to remove acne and pimples. This acne and pimples is a very common problem and puts off one's look. Now the ingredients: neem leaf, basil leaf, clove, multani mitti, camphor and rose water. Now how do you make it? Take about 8 pieces of neem leaf. Eight pieces of basil leaf, and about 2 to 3 pieces of clove. Now make a dust of all these three great ingredients. Now how do you make the dust? You put this neem leaf, basil leaf and clove into a pan and heat it, or in a microwave. Now when it is heated and dried out, you can make the dust. Now add to this dust about 1/2 tablespoon of multani mitti, 1 pinch of camphor and required amount of rose water, or you can also use mineral water. Now make a pack of all these ingredients, mix well and apply on the affected areas and leave for at least 1 hour. Now if sometimes the pimples becomes big and are like boils, when this happens, you apply on those and leave it for overnight. Use it regularly for at least about 15 days and you can see your pimple and acne problems will go off. Thank you for watching. And this pack has been prepared and shown by Athena. Keep watching my video because a lot of useful packs are forthcoming.